It is Friday, August 25th, about 6:23 a.m. Just launched out a Cabrillo boat launch, and we're here in the port of L.A., basically. I mean, it's over there, but close enough, right? But yeah, we're here to do some calico bass fishing, probably catch some spotties too, hopefully, and probably some sand bass. Those are the, basically, bass are the target species. I brought a variety of baits that, so I got like an underspin here. I've got what I'm calling a bottom water frog, so I'm hoping this will sink. We'll test it out later. Got the glide bait, 8-inch glide bait. We've got a jig. We've got a mag draft and a punch rig. So some various techniques. I've got some more baits that I have in the back that I'm gonna try out. I'm gonna try to just experiment today and see what happens. My buddy Shane actually just put out a video from this area this past week. Check it out. There'll be a link in the description probably, I don't know. Yeah, he killed it out here, and we're planning on meeting up out here I think next weekend or something. So I just wanted to scout out and basically find some stuff that maybe he hasn't found, and then that way we can collaborate, and just so that way I'm not just like stealing all his spots and shit, you know. I want to be a contributing member. Ooh. All right, let's get going. So we're gonna start around here. We have an area that drops basically from like 16 feet, well, 16, like 20 feet, and then just suddenly drops down to 50 feet. So that looks like a nice little shelf area. So we'll hit that up. All right, see right there, that area looks really good. Come on. Got a bite right there, jeez. Okay, so there's some bass right there. I don't think this is quite the, oh my fucking god, yeah, that got bit. All right, we're gonna need some plastics. All right, we're just fishing the slightly deeper area. With some kelp. Why does it feel like we drifted off? Okay, no. Come on. Oh, that was easy. Looks like we got a calico here, little calico. Yeah, there's like a kelp line here, so I'm just kind of fishing that. Come on, get that out of your mouth. Little dude. That's pretty sick though. dude, they fucking... Okay, well, these little dudes are hungry for something. I'm not trying to burn through all of these. Dude, little dink ass bass. Sand bass. The heck? Look at that. That's funny. Hit it on the drop. A little sandy. This place is fishy for sure. But that just fucked up my line, so we are going to have to retie. Oh shit, got a Sargo. Ooh. That's a mad Sargo. Okay. Alright, first I gotta get my pants unfucking hooked. Dude, don't get hooked right there too. All right, so that's my first ever Sargo. Pretty cool. That's a good one. Oh, whitefish, huh? Oof. Too bad I didn't bring a stringer. I love whitefish. Okay, well, I guess we're catching everything today. Little ass fish. Let him go. Oh yeah. Oh my fucking god, lost the fucking calico. But hey, that's a good sign. There's a small one though. Oh my god, fucking lost it again. There we go. Decent one. Spotty. Oh. Spot lock here. Well, that's a pretty good spotty here. Let's do a quick measure. Twelve and a half, not too big. 13, about 13. Nice one. See if we can get another one here. Ooh, this guy tore up my bait pretty badly too. Still works. Motherfucker bit the tail off. Dude, I have like what, one left? Dude, this is not good. Not good. That's another one. There's another spotty. Please don't destroy my bait. Little one. Little one, little sand bass. Cool. And they are loaded at these docks. Ooh, nice spotty. Fat spotty. Oh no, my trailer's gone. Nice one. Oh, what's this? Oh look, we got three more. Alright, well let's see if we can get something on this. There we go. Cool. Oh dang. A jack smelt. I haven't caught one of these in ages. Multi-species. Little calico. These hooks out first. Oh, they're on the other side. All right, little calico. All right, there's like fish all in the center of there, so we'll see what happens when we toss right there. I felt like I got hit, but Oh, Jesus Christ. Little sand bass at the bottom. Let's get this hook out. Little sand bass here. Little sand bass. Dude.